Hi everyone, in this video we will add trail effect to our character, so our character will become more aesthetic. I want to show the important parts quickly, without getting bogged down in too much detail. Let's get started. When start the game in current status, as you see, we don't have an effect. Let's add trail effect to the player. Select the character, add component, trail renderer. I simplify the screen to focus only on the component. A pink image appears because the component does not have any material yet. We have to add material to the component. In here, we can define a width value and a curve value to control the width of our trail along its length. We can add new key by double click on the line or by right click. You can customize it according to the shape you want to create. We can define the lifetime of the trail effect with time. Let's give the effect the color we want. We change the color using the keys at the bottom, and we change the alpha value of the colors using the keys at the top. Here, you can add a new key by clicking left. As you see, the transition between colors is smooth. If you want a sharp transition, you can set the mode to fixed. Let's see the change we made. I will remove the middle color and change the alpha value. Okay, we learned how to color edit. Let's take a look at other features. When this is disabled, Unity does not add new points to the trail, so the trail effect will not occur. You can enable this to destroy the game object after it has not moved for 5 seconds. As you can see, the object destroyed as soon as the trail effect ended. I hope the video useful for you. For more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.